More music, frankly. What more can I say about it? And bad news is, some of you who are here for the first show, you're going to hear some repeats, because I don't know who left and who stayed and who's new and whatever. But it's not a ton of repeats, so I don't know. Congratulations. You get to see us do something we've never done before, which is repeat music. It's for all the people that are tuning in out there on the World Wide Web. With that being said, we're going to play something that is not an original song, but that's okay, because it's not really credited to anybody, so royalties are not a problem. get so worried, babe. I just wanna lay down and cry myself to sleep. Cause I don't know too much about love, but so last night, too tired to wake. I had a chill this morning, too tired to shake. I got a poker hand, I'm too tired to win. I can hear my baby knocking, too tired to let him in. Well, I'm tired. Hey, hey, I'm tired. Well, I'm tired. Too tired of craving. Sitting on a pin, I'm too tired to get up. I can hear my baby calling, I'm too tired, too tired. I'm tired. Hey, hey, I'm tired. Well, I'm tired. Too tired for anything. All right, John, you better take it. Prosperity, I'm tired of luck. Sat down on a pin, I'm too tired to get up on time. Hey, hey, I'm tired. Well, I'm tired. Too tired of breathing. We'll be right back. Wisecarver on guitar. All right, I'm going to do
it.
Oh, thank you, thank you. Just learned today, craziest thing. I'm going to play a song by myself, let these guys take a real quick 3-minute break. 3 minutes. 3-minute break. Three. Three.
Four.
Three.
I'm just kidding.
I'll just make up a verse. We're going to switch it up on the vibe a little bit. We're going to get sad, girl, for a second. Fifth night in a row. It's a shame you're not here to lull me back to sleep. 'Cause you're miles away. Even when you're here, I don't really know where you'll go. Someone clearly thinks you shouldn't stay. And I just hope she keeps you warm, warmer than your ghost is keeping me. This is the mess we chose to live in, and we prefer our scars kept hidden. So once again, I'm sleeping safe in the arms of my insecurities and sins. Trusted you like the pulse of a heartbeat that gave me light in my eyes. It's your warmth that fueled this spark. When it turns out that we're no good at looking at stars and seeing signs, our eyes are always drawn towards the dark. And Mama told me to never give someone my all. I've never been good at taking advice, so I've been having conversations with kitchen knife, wondering if it hurt as much as watching you leave for good this time. And I just hope she keeps you warm, warmer than your ghost is keeping me. This is the mess we chose to live in, and we prefer our scars kept hidden. Cigarettes and TV shows to distract us from the evidence. You and I are broken mirrors, reflecting shattered love we're trapped in. So once again, I'm sleeping safely in the arms of insecurities and sins. Once again, I'm sleeping safely in the arms of insecurities and sins. Thank you. I got deafeningly quiet for a second, I'm not gonna lie. Deafening.
Seven Nation Army couldn't hold me back. They're gonna rip it off, taking their time right behind my back. And I'm talking to myself at night because I can't forget. Back and forth, from the Queen of England to the hounds of hell. And if I catch it coming back my way, I'm gonna serve it to you. Oh, and that ain't what you want to hear, but that's what I'll do. And I see it coming from my eyes, says go back.
White Stripes for you guys. Not according to Jack White. Wichita, Kansas? I bet you are. Do you know where you are right now? You're in the jungle, baby! All right, well, we didn't know who was going to be here, who wasn't. We don't know what, you know, what lovely people are tuning in as of the last hour. So we are going to play a couple of the repeat originals, if you guys don't mind. It's not going to be a ton of them. Like I said, we've never done this before. We've never repeated our own music for our sake and for yours. But frankly, we actually really fucking like... Can I swear on this? Too late. We really like this song, so we're going to play for you guys again, mostly for the people out there on the interwebs, so you can record it and sell it for lots of money, hopefully, someday. From Wichita, yes. Yeah, the good people of Wichita.
There's some sisters in Wichita.
Is Kansas even on the list? Do any of you, is Kansas even on the list? No, it's not. No, it's not. Girlfriends. I feel like you're obligated to say that. I'm not gonna lie to you. Is she in the room right now?
Don't try twice, what the hell am I? Wishbone's been sticking in my sides. I got pieces and mirrors staring back at me. Got 7 toes and 7 days. My leather boots will walk me up to heaven. Got pieces of sins, a creepy company. I'm not scared of cracks in the sidewalk. I don't need no rosary beads. Just a ditch tattoo and some pocket money. Won't you walk with me, honey? I'm feeling lucky. I
out candles, sucking up flames. Bitter is my second nail. Like pieces mint when you're with me. Like a champion terror, it's flicking my hand. The cold wind blowing through the badlands. Tell me, love's company. Not scared of cracks in the sidewalk. Don't need no rosary beads. Just a ditch tattoo and some pocket money. To walk in, honey, I feel it. have our list of online viewers, more online viewers. I saw a K, and I'm not going to lie, I got a little worried it was Kansas for a second. After all this bad-mouthing Wichita, which I've never even been to, so I'm sure it's a lovely city. We have Minnesota, Kentucky, Rhode Island, New England, Nebraska. I've only been there 1,000 times. We're going to be there next this month, and I don't know the own abbreviation. Nebraska. Sorry, Nebraska. We actually love you. Dr. McGillicuddy's nearly killed me once, so thank you for your fine liquor. We also have viewers from Argentina, Turkey, and Croatia, 3 countries I've been to and absolutely adore. So thanks for tuning in. You probably can't I'm speaking so quickly. I'm so sorry. Do I what? Chris Lager? Who is that? No.
That's no.
Sorry.
We drink lagers, but I don't know Chris.
I know crisp lagers. I don't know Chris Lager.
Thank you.
Touch my fingers in yours. Speak when we can't find the words. You move like you carry the world on your shoulders. And I've been fighting in the shadows. Shine your light and pull me close. Caught me at the mercy of your love. I'm singing praises to the higher ground. Show me I am strong. Desperation in vain, enough to make my body shake. You keep me steady when it crashes through my waves. And I am no simple love, I am stuck in my own ways. You ease my mind and turn the tide and lift me up where I am safe. And I'm invited, we'll let it go. You came. Singing praises to the higher ground.
Thank you. Thank you. It's called Higher Ground. You can find that on all streaming services and platforms and pirated music sites, I'm sure. Tuning. For those of you that don't know, my name is Leilani Kilgore. It is so nice to meet all of you who I haven't met yet. Pleasure. I will be happy to speak with you when I'm not up here doing a job of some kind. Tuning. I don't know why we have so many covers in this second set, but we do. I think just because this is stuff that we really love to play and... Well, we didn't want to play the same thing all over again, did we? So we decided to spice it up a little bit.
When you were here before, couldn't look you in the eyes. You're just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You flow like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so fucking special. But I'm a creep. I'm a creep. I'm not.
I think at this point we're just entertaining ourselves for the heck of it. We're just like, ah, this sounds like fun. Let's do this one. Yeah. Playing some what? You want a bass solo? Is that what you're saying? Are you requesting a bass? Yeah, Josh. Ha, now you're stuck with it. All right, well, like I said, we're gonna be doing a couple repeat originals just for the sake of marketing, so sorry, guys. With that being said, we have so many to choose from. I kind of want to do, let's do a little bit of a, should we do Can't You See with a bass solo? Even though he hates it?
No.
No?
Who wants a bass solo?
Not Josh. Josh doesn't want a bass solo, and this is really
too
the problem.
Fucking bad.
Who doesn't want a bass solo? Right?
The
Everyone.
Bass player. Most importantly, the bass player. All right, let's do a little. We got so many options, so many things that we could redo that we've already done. Are you get home?
Sure.
All right. Cool. Well, I did just release this one, so technically speaking, it makes sense for the sake of marketing. Who did that? Who made that noise? Fight me. Wichita? The entire city of Wichita was like, ugh! Alright, fine, we'll do something else. Good lord. So hard to please. You come up here and play something then. Oh, let's do rock and roll.
Oh, yeah. No, let's do that.
We didn't write this one, by the way, so don't get upset.
Rock and roll.
Thank you very much. Well, with that being said,
more places tuning in.
I mean, I would be happy to.
Do we all know Proud Mary?
Proud Mary?
Yeah.
Sure, why not?
Oh, yeah, sure. I don't know if I know the Tina Turner version, but I can roll
yeah,
it.
Which version?
Well, it's kind of the same.
It's just really fast.
Yeah. Well, there's a golden rule called if the staff requests something, you're actually legally obligated to do it. So I guess we're doing a night of requests, which I haven't done in a very long time, and I'm actually kind of cool with that. Just doing all sorts of fun stuff that we haven't played together before.
I've just never played before, but we're going to roll with it.
Yeah, we're going to roll with it.
You're going to learn real fast.
Oh, yeah.
Are we doing the Tina version?
Yes, we are. Yeah. We're going to do it key of C.
Left a good job in the city, working for the man every night and day. But I never lost 1 minute of sleeping, worrying about the way that things might have been. Big wheels keep on turning, ooh, and Proud Mary keep on burning. Then we'll roll. Do
live. If you got no money, you don't have to worry. People on the river are happy to give. Big wheels keep on turning. All that proud berry keep on burning. And we're rolling, rolling, rolling down the river. Seven rolling, rolling, rolling down the river. Get up to do 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 do.
Close enough.
First for everything. Well, that was a blast. Well,
sorry, I've never played that in my life.
You have now. I'd make a comment about that, but frankly, we don't all need to hear it.
Ouch.
We'll talk later. All right, with that being with that being said, I do believe we are at the end of our set, so we're going to play one more song for you guys. So once again, my name is Leilani Kilgore, and thank you so much for having spent your night here with us at Rosa's Lounge. It's our first time. I know some of you, it's your first time here. Hopefully not, though. Hopefully you'll come back, and you'll just live here permanently, and this is like your new bar that you hang out and get drunk with your friends. Yeah. If I lived here, I absolutely would. You guys have a pretty fantastic-looking choice of Mexican restaurants. I would just eat tacos, come here, eat tacos, come here, eat tacos, come here, until I died. So, someone's like, yeah, that's absolutely what we do. I dig it. All right, so we're going to play an original for you to close, because that's kind of the whole point of what we're doing up here. And then we got so derailed, which I have no problem with. So we're going to play a little song for you called Little Perihelion. And I do still have CDs and T-shirts available for sale and music online and social media and all that fun stuff. So send me a note. Give me an honest review. Give me a Yelp review. Let me know what you thought. Out of 5. Oh, I need to introduce the band. First and foremost, the man who just learned Proud Mary on the fly, Mr. Josh Rice on bass and vocals. Absolutely. Youngest guy in the band. He's killing it. He's also our part-time security guard. But he's just so freaking nice. It's hard for him to beat up people. My literal right-hand man, Mr. Jon Wisecarver on guitar and vocals. The reason we have these set lists in front of us, because I can't be responsible enough to print them myself. I can write them. I get that far. That's as far as I go. And last but not least, Mr. David Keith on the drums and the vocals. Which shocked me. I had no idea. Guess what you get, buddy? You get a whole microphone all to yourself next time. My name is Leilani Kilgore. Once again, thank you guys so much. Thank you to Rosa's Lounge for taking a chance on us and having us play in your fine establishment. We hope to be back. We had an absolute blast. We'll be better prepared next time, I promise. Maybe a little less loud, too. But with that being said, this song is called Little Perihelion. Enjoy. Little Perihelion.
has got me higher, and I'm stuck within the pool of you. My nights have never burned brighter. Can't look away from the flames. Got smoke and ash in my veins. But we have always tempted death as our fate. My little parahelion. So keep me closer. Keep me closer. Keep me closer.
Thank you guys so much. Oh my goodness. I can't think of a better way to meet the fine people at Rosa's Lounge. Thank you so much for coming out. For those of you that stuck around for the whole two shows, thank you. You saw us go from so professional to like just hanging on for dear life. So thank you so much. We are heading back home tomorrow, so thank you for being a wonderful way to close out our particular run. And yeah, just thank you guys. Thank you so much. So we hope to see you next time we come through Chicago, hopefully here. And please get home safe. Tip the bartenders. They are gorgeous. They are lovely. They have been taking care of you. They have been getting you drunk, which we can't even do. So seriously, if there's any, you know, MVPs in the building, it's them. Thank you guys so much. Have a great night. T-shirt CDs available for sale. Donations accepted here, there, and everywhere. We'll see you later. Thank you.